What? What are they thinking? Why haven't they let Torts go? Are they going to keep him? Would they keep Torts? He doesn't fit. The Canucks must know that. Is he waffling?